And she finished her first nomination application for the U.S. Naval Academy and turned that in today.
Me and my boys are going crazy in the student session.
Okay, coming back at you live, Friday afternoon.
It's good, G.
Okay, so yesterday we never finished vlogging after we went to Caden's soccer game.
Uh-huh.
So he won. They won, the team won. And he scored the winning goal. Go Caden.
Was nice. Ecstatic.
It was awesome. So, and like with just a few minutes left, it was so great.
It was crazy. And then we never finished vlogging. Right. We had a busy night, but I just had my second day of school, which was fire. And now we're going to a football game. It's Friday. USA red, white, and blue theme. Wearing my throwbacks cap jersey.
Nice.
Gonna be hard.
Nice.
Mom's rocking the jean jacket with the red pants.
I got red pants on down here, you guys.
It's gonna be hard.
We are all about the theme, aren't we?
All about the theme.
I love the theme. Except last week I wasn't. I did wear a black shirt last time. But I know. But other than that, I'm all about the theme. Kind of got caught behind. Anyway, so Mike is not with us because he's still at work. So he should be home a little bit later. Hopefully he's gonna make it to the game tonight. So you're gonna see all your buddies?
So some of my boys. Buddies, mom.
Sorry. Your boys.
Some of my boys play on the JV team, so we're gonna watch the end of the JV game. And then we'll all be together for the varsity game.
Excellent. Yes. Katie came home in the middle, so she came home after her class because she only had two classes today with that little hospital thing she got going. She came home and made posters because each of the cheerleaders, catching up to you, isn't it? Getting up early. I know. You'll get used to it soon. So anyway, she, as the cheerleaders, they divided the football team up and she had to make posters for three of the football players. So we use our Cricut machine and they're awesome. It was so fun. She's like, yeah, mom, I need to make posters. Can you get some markers? I'm like, dude, we can use the Cricut machine.
We have the world's fanciest pair of
scissors. Totally.
That's how mom described it.
Totally. That's really what it is. Did I say that? Because it really is what it is, like the fanciest pair. So so we had that. We put in like the number and we made little like, our mascot is a Bruin, which is a bear. So we got the logo and printed that out, and then we got the paw prints, and we had Cricket cut out the paw prints. They look really great. So bummed that we didn't film that. She was kind of in a rush because she was in between school and going back for cheerleading. And she finished her first nomination application for the U.S. Naval Academy and turned that in today. Mm-hmm. And we're very excited for her about that. Whether that works out or not, I am just so proud of her getting that in. So that was a big deal. Are we keeping up, Ryan? Are you going to fall asleep during the game?
I hope not.
I hope not, too.
I'm waking up at 6, dog.
I know.
I'm a little tired.
I know. It's a lot different from a middle school.
Mm-hmm.
Even like last year, really.
Got some leeway with middle school.
Yeah, a lot.
I'd wake up at like 8. That was...
School started at like 9:20.
Yeah, it was days.
Crazy, right? All right, guys, so we're heading off to the football game. You'll probably see Katie cheering a bit. I'm going to try to sit closer than I did the last time. Because the last time we were there, we were far away.
Me and my boys are going crazy in the student session.
All right, maybe we'll get a little video of that. And hopefully next week you'll have another golf tournament. Yeah.
So we are.
All right, I talked to Brennan today. He's doing well. He sounds wonderful.
But not yet. I forgot about him.
I called him because I had a question for him, so I called him and he's like, he answered the phone like, listen, are you running somewhere? He's like, yeah, we're running to get the bus. So he and his friend are in the same class, same philosophy class, and then they had to run to get the bus. And so I got a chance to meet his friend. His name is Jack. He's actually not too far from here.
That's hard.
Yeah. So he said they're going to come over. He and Jack and his other friend are going to come over to our house on winter break. Brennan's home for winter break. So
we
can meet his college buddies.
That's
fun?
Yeah.
Am I allowed to say buddy?
We'll run them all. I'll run them all in
bed. Oh, they'll love that.
They'll know what's
sorry,
up.
This is my third fist bump. I'm sorry. I don't know why. I'm all jazzed about fist bumps.
So, can I give you a little history lesson?
Yes.
In 2014,
Nobody gave fist bumps?
No.
Oh, what? Sorry.
2K came out with an NCAA college Madden. It's Madden with all your favorite college teams.
Oh, okay.
And everyone loved it. It was 2014. and they announced that they were coming out with another one, but it's not coming out until like 2023 or something. Or 2022, maybe next year. But, or 2021, I don't know. It's not coming out for a while. Okay. But I can't wait for that to come out because I want to play with this MSU and I'm going to be fired.
Oh, that sounds good. Yeah. I like it. Yeah. All right. All right, guys, we'll see you later. We'll see you at the game. Have fun.
Thank you very much.
Ate a treat and now he's gonna come over and eat his dinner. There he is. Hi, buddy. Are you gonna go for the wet food or the dry food? There he goes. Oh, Mike doesn't like kitty food. All right, Michael John, what made you happy today?
Well, thank you for asking, Jill.
You're welcome. He's over in the corner. Let me say.
And I was happy that Ryan had a great football game. That was fun.
Yes, he did have a good time with the football game.
Yes.
That's excellent. I am too. I have to say, today was a great day. Katie turned in her first application for nomination for the Naval Academy, so that was awesome. I think I already mentioned that earlier. Congratulations to her for that. And God bless you. My goodness, it's allergy season. So also going to the football game was so stinking fun. Just there's so much school spirit there. It's great to catch up with friends there. We won. That's good. It's so much fun to watch Katie cheer, and I know she's having a great time.
Right,
and Ryan had a great time. She did. She did a great job.
Great.
Yes, they were very engaging and fun, and they did stunts and tumbling. Well, you guys saw some of that, so that was good. So we'll wait for Ryan. And she's going to sleep over at her friend's house tonight, so she probably might not share what made her happy, but maybe. All right, my guy, what made you happy today?
I got my Chromebook to school today.
Oh, yeah. Did you need it at school?
No, only to charge my phone. Because you can plug
use your computer to charge your phone? Nice. I'm sure that that's exactly why they want you to take it to school.
Anyway, what's good?
What made you happy today?
Oh, for sure. Football game, easily.
Yeah.
Saturday school was fire, but football game was insanely fire.
Are you feeling like a part of the high school now? You feel like a high school student?
Sure. Yeah,
like
you're
fully assimilated?
Yeah, for sure.
You're like BMOC. Do you know what that means?
Man on campus. Dad always says that.
Yeah.
It's just a sophomore.
Anyway. Alright, you guys, thank you so much for watching.
It was USA themed today, by the way, if you didn't catch that. That's why I'm rocking this. By the way, I think this is the best jersey in sports.
Ooh.
You can add me. You know, the Chargers uniforms are a close second, but this throwback caps on Michigan jersey is the best jersey in sports. There's just no doubting that. Anyway.
Comment below what you guys think about that. I mean, I'm not going to...
Oh,
yeah. I'm not going to refute that.
No. Don't. It's true.
Also, you guys, comment down below what made you happy today. We hope you enjoyed today's vlog and cannot wait to see you tomorrow and hear what made you happy.
Peace.
Take care. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.